if you're seeing the Face ID move your iPhone a little lower or a little upper message, don't panic. Here's an advanced guide on how to fix the Face ID move your phone a little lower or a little upper problem. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Restart your iPhone. Sometimes a simple reset can fix minor software bugs and glitches that may cause the problem. After restarting, check if the problem is fixed or not and try the next solution. Solution 2. Reset your Face ID. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on Face ID and Passcode. Now enter your passcode if you have. Scroll down, tap on Reset Face ID. Solution 3. Enable all features for your Face ID. Open Settings, scroll down, tap Accessibility, tap Face ID and Passcode. Now enable all the settings. Solution 3. Reset all settings to fix the issue. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on General, scroll down, tap on Transfer or Reset. Then tap on Reset. Select Reset all settings, and you will reset all settings. Be warned though, because resetting all settings will reset your settings and password, so you should remember your password as well. After that, try to set up your Face ID. While setting up your Face ID, make sure to put your face into the middle and hold your phone a little upper. After that, your problem will be solved. Otherwise, if you find any problems, please write it in the comment section below. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.